Hi, I'm Sue. I joined the team early last year, January 2014, after a really unusual interview. Me and the other candidates had to do some strange tasks. We had to show our typing skills and telephone skills, but we also had to build a bridge out of cardboard boxes and tape and then balance a cup of water on top of it. It was absolutely nerve-wracking, but everybody sat around watching. Everyone was so friendly and soon put me at ease. It was great. Before I applied for the job, I had a look online and looked at Chris's website, and I felt that it was really friendly and had a look at some of the testimonials and made me really feel like I wanted to work here, so I applied straight away. Since I've started here, I can honestly say that Chris is true to his word with everything he does. He always does his best for the patients and he treats everybody like he would treat his own family, which is great. And not many people can say it, but I actually look forward to coming to work every day.